I'm Matt Chalmers.
I'm Ruth Chalmers.
We've been lucky enough to win £1 million on the Euro Millions raffle code. I got another ticket. As I was getting that ticket, getting some money out of my wallet, I noticed I had an old ticket, got it out and said, right, you might as well check that. There won't be nothing on it. The person behind the counter just said, oh, well, you've won some money, but I can't tell you how much. It's more than we can pay out. You're going to have to go to the post office. So I did a U-turn and went to the post office. He said exactly the same. He says, I can't pay out on this ticket. And then he said, it must be the millionaire raffle code. And I went, what?
His voice just went from low pitch to high, middle pitch, then to high pitch. And I don't think I have realised yet properly, no.
Obviously, our priorities are the children, to help them out long term and stuff like that. It's so hard for youngsters nowadays to get on the property ladder. To secure my daughter's future, that means everything to us. But my initial reaction is, I'd like a coffee bean machine.